Hey CHS, happy Teachers Appreciation Week.
Hey CHS, it is Teachers Appreciation Week, and I just wanted to take time to thank all the teachers this year who have really been there for the students.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week to all of my colleagues. John, the Key Corpers, and I appreciate all you do to support our service endeavors. Thank you.
Just a quick shout out to all the teachers at CHS that continue to show their effort and support during these trying times. I know it hasn't been easy on the teachers, especially when trying to teach students virtually and over screens.
On behalf of Key Club, I would like to say thank you to all the teachers. Thank you for always supporting our community service projects and all our endeavors.
Thank you so much. And if you specifically have a teacher in mind, simply reach out to them, show them how important they were this year.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week.
Thank you for all of your effort and enthusiasm, and it doesn't go unnoticed.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. Make sure to thank your teachers for all the hard work that they do.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week.
It's the weekend, CHS!
It's the perfect weekend to celebrate Mother's Day with our maternal figures.
I want to give a big shout out to my mom. Thanks for all you do, Mom!
I want to thank my mom too, because without her support, I wouldn't be where I am today. Thank you, Mom, for everything that you do. I really appreciate you.
Now let's get into today's morning announcements.
Scheduling for the 2021-22 school year continues. If you have not yet scheduled an appointment with your counselor to go over your course request, you must do so. Be on the lookout for appointment emails sent from your counselors or reach out to them directly.
Are you a senior planning to major in either early childhood education or English? Then we have a scholarship you should definitely check out.
To be considered, email Ms. Springer at jspringer@cliftonschools.net right away with your name, college you will attend to in September, and planned major.
If you would like to be a part of this year's talent show, please send your videos directly to Ms. Beecham, or if you have any questions, just email her directly.
There will be a COVID vaccination clinic at the ShopRite parking lot in Paulison Ave this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. No appointment is needed, and it's only for ages 16 and up.
This upcoming Tuesday, May 11th, is our CAST Film Festival. We'll be having it here at CHS on the upper field behind the tennis courts. Here's a little preview of what to expect. Clips just keep on getting better and better. We're all really looking forward to this year's film festival. You all need to come join us Tuesday night at 8 p.m. on the upper band field next to the soccer and lacrosse field here at CHS. Up next, we have an important segment from our fellow morning news anchor, Max Rubin, who is here to talk about the importance of the new website for students.
The Clifton Student Union assembled a website called CHS Mental Health and Communications Resources. On this website, you will find multiple videos with important info on mental health and advice on the best ways to reach out to your teachers. You will also find a page with important mental health related websites, Google Classroom codes, and contact information. To visit the website, you can go to the Clifton Student Union Instagram, click on our link tree, and click on CHS Mental Health and Communications. Or you can go to the CHS website, go to the Students tab, and click CHS Mental Health and Communications for Students under Additional Resources. If you have any questions at all, feel free to reach out to cliftonstudentunion@gmail.com.
Thank you for that information, Max. And now for sports with Nick.
Good morning and happy Friday, CHS. Let's hop right into the news. Baseball won their second game against PCTI 5-4 to complete the sweep. The win brings the Mustangs to 4-0 in the division. Kyle Rogers and Kyle Velez combined to earn the team a crazy win. Their next game is today against Passaic Valley at 4 o'clock. Girls Lacrosse has a game today at 4 o'clock against Pompton Lakes. and boys lacrosse has a game tomorrow against Pequannock at 1:30. That's it for sports today, CHS. Make sure to support the spring teams for the rest of the week, and I'll see you all next time.
Great job as always, Nick!
We have a special birthday shout out for Kareem Zaki. Happy birthday, Kareem!
Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Deborah.
And I'm Sarah.
And have a happy Mother's Day.